This is a 30-second training on inserting a pivot chart. Pivot charts are a great way to visualize your data. To create a pivot chart based on the pivot table, you want to first go to the Analyze tab, choose Pivot Chart, choose the type of chart that you want, choose the style within that type, for example, maybe a 3D style, and click OK. You can then move that chart around wherever you like. And that is how you create a pivot chart based on a pivot table.